Today, me and Lenny went to the junkyard to look for parts for our $800 Mustang, and you won't believe what we found. First, we checked out this cool 455 Firebird just sitting here, then we found an 80s Corvette. I think the front end is so cool. When I was younger, I used to come to this junkyard to scavenge old parts and sell it on eBay, and I never found cool stuff like this. Oh look, it's the pile of Lenny's broken Jag radiators. But then we found the Mustang we were looking for. We needed some sensors off of it, but then when I looked inside, I found the biggest gem of all. I mean, look at that shifter. I think the Barbie Stang needs this upgrade.